There's a breakaway. Look out. Hudson coming out. Oh, Gavrik right over top of Dom.
What is this?
He going to get a tripping penalty? What's he going to get? But Dominik Hasek came out.
What?
And he's going to get a trip. He can't believe it.
Oh, yeah. Gavrik had his head down.
And he stopped the puck.
Right.
I mean, it's just, you know, he stopped the puck on Gavrik's stick.
Aaron pass. This could be
nice. Goal! Oh, my!
Jonathan Quick of Los Angeles had him brain cramp, and Jonathan Bernier has had one here.
I think he just plain misplayed it. It was not touched, I believe. And as long as it's not touched, that's icing, and then it comes off the boards, and you can see the reaction by Jonathan Bernier on the play.
Now we've got something thrown out on the ice. Puck is picked up and cleared to center. Something out on the ice. It's a chicken. Somebody threw a live chicken on the ice. Play is continued.
And by Naslund, he sends it in, just missed hitting the chicken. And finally, play stops.
From Dominik Moore, now Murray through center. Oh, that took a strange bounce off the boards. What a stop by Henrik Lundqvist!
You have got to be kidding me. That's a wide open net. That effort. I mean, look at this. Johansson, we just get through talking about him. Oh. What an unbelievable save.
Rangers with a 4-1 lead.
Look at Patrick. Look at this. What is this? He's out of his mind. There's a penalty now. He carried the puck over center ice. You can't do that as a goalie. He doesn't realize it.
That is it.
Patrick's nuts. Look at Dvorsky. And the fans love it.